I believe in Rhett Butler. He's the only cause I know.